As scheduled, Rajkumar starrer Made in China's finally hit screens on this festive Friday. Directed by Mikhil Musal and produced by Dinesh Vijan, the film tells the story of a Gujarati entrepreneur Raghu Mehta, played by Rajkumar, and his Jugaru business journey. Moni Roy as his role of Raghu's wife Rukmini. The film also stars Boman Irani in a key role. Let's check out some public reactions.
बहुत अच्छी फिल्म है, बहुत इफेक्टिव है और बहुत ज़्यादा मूविंग मोटो है इस फिल्म का।
बहुत अच्छी थी एक्चुअली।
कोई कॉमेडी की बात करें तो कॉमेडी कैसी लगी राजकुमार राव मोनी रॉय की और मोनी राव?
They did crack me up, like it was good.
द मूवी वाज गुड।
Made in China. द मूवी वाज वेरी गुड, लाइक कॉन्सेप्ट इज डिफरेंट एज लॉन्ग एज द एक्टिंग इज टू गुड, प्योरली विद सॉन्ग्स एंड डायलॉग्स इट्स a full package for Diwali, like you have to watch it this Diwali.
Now let's see how many stars they gave the movie.
4.5. 4.5. 4. 5.
It's a 3.5-4 movie.
INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.